Show, starring the Tweedies, Sammy, Spencer, Jeff, and Susie. Musical guest, the Tweedies. Brought to you by the Tweedies. Now, here's the Tweedies.
Liam is our special guest. Our special location is Kansas City.
It's our special, our extra son, our bonus son.
It's our bonus son for our bonus episode. And our bonus, Tara. Hi. It's Hello. Liam. I was going to do your hair for the hint, but then I knew everyone would know it was you.
Yeah.
Wait, my frozens are solid. I mean, my comments are frozen.
Your frozens are solid?
Oh my god, I missed 3,000 comments. Hi, everybody.
Hello.
We're still on our way home, and we stopped here to...
We're making terrible time.
Really bad time. So.
Yeah, we're having a great time.
Oh, hi, Jeff.
I'm here too.
Oh, hi, Spencer. Oh, hi, Sammy.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi.
How many shows have you done from the bus?
This is the third one. Yeah.
Nice.
Isn't that nuts?
Bus show.
Yes, potato.
What do you think of my home?
It's beautiful.
It's very nice.
Liam, you're getting a lot of love.
You got, did you hire one of the people that decorates the tour buses to decorate your home?
Yeah, as long as I have candle lighting, I feel safe. Recessed candle lighting.
Yeah, when we knew we weren't going to be on tour for most of the year, maybe longer, we went ahead and redecorated.
Yes, Jeff is back in his PJs. So am I. Not that I was ever out of them.
Mm-hmm. It's nice to walk in and out of hotel rooms.
Oh, he's back in his work boots with no socks. Like a vault.
I didn't want to... You know that when they staged the opera Cinderella, they took the whole slipper part out of it, glass slipper part out of it, because the Pope didn't think that anybody should be seeing a barefoot.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Well, Liam's getting requests. Overland stage, shoes too tight. Wait, are those... What is that?
Those are all my songs.
Oh, yay.
Don't feel bad.
Don't
she
feel
doesn't
bad.
Know my songs.
I don't know. I don't know any of Jeff's titles either. Can the clients have the bus when you're done with it? Yes, of course. We'll auction it off because we totally own it.
We don't. We met someone named Polly today in a antique store. Antique mall, where they were playing a song that we were thinking about before they even played it, because it reminds us of what we've been doing for the past week and a half or so.
Oh,
do you want to play that song, Sammy?
Of course.
All right, we're gonna give it a good old. We're gonna draw upon every last cell of Scottishness and.
We're going to need that 1% of Scottish that's in Susie to get through that, too.
Kill me.
Channel that, too, please.
Ready?
I've never seen you look like this without a reason. Another promise through another season passes by you. I And that's a desperate way to look for someone who is still a child in a big country, dreaming to stay with you like a lover's boy spies a mountainside.
The Sin City Disciples, they're from here.
Yeah.
But I miss what they said. I loved the Sin City Disciples.
That was Big Country by Big Country.
Great job, you guys.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. I tried my best.
they almost went for the troika like Wilco did. Wilco, the song by Wilco, mm-hmm. band on Wilco, the album. But they did it first. They just neglected to name the album Big Country. I think it's called The Cross.
Hi, Kathy.
Good talk, everybody.
The Cross?
The Crossing.
There was a motorcycle.
What was that?
It was a motorcycle.
Yeah.
What makes you think that was a motorcycle?
I heard the engine.
Okay.
There's a lot of brick buildings in Kansas City. I like to tell
And they're beautiful.
And they're very echoey.
And they're red.
And
they're red.
The old buildings.
We probably
here.
Heard it because of how red the brick is.
We should have done warm tonight instead of last night.
I forgot to say hi to my dad. Yeah. Hi, Dad. Hi, Bruce. Hi, F and Charlesy. Hi, Danny. Hi, Kendall. Hi, Ellen. Hi, everyone. Hi, Liam.
Hi.
Liam, your other mother is here. Hi, Jackie.
Oh, really?
Well, I saw someone say hi to her. I haven't seen her. Liam, you killed.
Liam.
Woo!
I'm on many, or at least I seem to be. But then I read an old quotation in a book just yesterday. Said you gotta reap just what you sow. The debts you make, you have to pay. Can you get to that?
Son Liam is so talented.
Mm-hmm.
I can't take it, and I need a potato sweatshirt so badly. Potatoes are my life.
Yeah, they are.
Tara got me the sweatshirt.
I know.
Tara, like, if I wore a potato sweatshirt, people would really think I'm a potato.
Well, same here, but
well, the person who wrote potato on my burrito in Moab, Utah, thought the same thing.
Which is a coincidence. He wasn't with us in Moab.
No, I wasn't. This was last August. We were in Moab.
It's the best sweatshirt ever. And Liam, it was so good. Thank you.
Well, thank you.
You're getting a lot of love. Yes, right? Doesn't he have the best voice?
He's got a
it's
voice
like
Bada. Of
gold. What, Sammy?
I said he's got a voice of gold.
Yes, he does.
So
yes,
fun to sing
he
with
does.
You all.
I think Seema's here too. Hi, Seema.
Hi, Seema.
I don't see them, but I see people saying hi to them.
Hi, Seema.
Yes, potatoes are the best. Let's just talk about potatoes. Mmm, mashed potatoes. Mmm, fries. Mmm, baked.
Smashed. Have you ever had smashed?
Mmm, smashed, yes.
Scalloped.
Yes, Danny. Eric is still here. Mmm, Sharon.
Let's go when it's time for us all to say goodbye. I know I'm gonna cry. Robin or a Wren, and then I'll sit outside your window. I'll sing a song you recognize, and you won't know why. You won't know why.
Just beautiful. Wait a minute. Back to potatoes. Sharon, they are a weight gain food item because of the stuff people put on them. The actual innocent potato is not the weight
Susie
gain item.
Susie is a big, big advocate for the potato.
I am. Potatoes?
You're gonna have
good
to
for you. It's just what people put on them.
You should write a book called The Innocent Potato. Debunking
maybe
all the
anti-potato already did.
Propaganda.
The potato's dilemma.
Yes. Sammy, you're getting some compliments about your jacket, which we got today in Kansas City.
Thank you for the compliments about my jacket.
Potato's complaint.
Spencer, does that jacket make you feel weird because you had Kawasaki disease?
No, and Sammy, Sammy's such a freaking mensch. He asked me if before he bought it if it would trigger me.
Aw, that's so sweet.
No.
Aw. What happened to Liam?
Deactivate.
I love all potatoes. Not just boiled.
Finger ones.
All of them. And your potatoes, Liam. You're crying out loud in a bucket. Oh.
If I could be baby where you are, if I could be baby where you are, if I could see baby what you see, then I would know baby. If I could go, baby, where you go, if I could know, baby, what you know, then I could see baby, what you see, just to be baby where you are, just to see baby where you are. Then I would know,
And that was Baby Where You Are by Ted Lucas.
So beautiful.
Lovely.
Gorgeous, gorgeous.
Dedicated to Ohenya.
So great.
Oh.
Ohenya.
Aw, that's sweet. Hi, Ohenya.
Straight up bonkers.
Some newcomers want to know the backstory on Liam. Well, Liam.
Liam origin story?
Liam origin story.
There was a radioactive waste spill in a deep fryer. And
potatoes.
Some of it was a batch of potatoes, and Liam came to life.
Well, I guess that's the story. And then that happened.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. And he uses his powers only for good.
Liam is our other son, we like to say.
He was bitten by a...
Spider potato.
Oh my God. Spider. Did you forget to take your hat off?
I did.
Take it off.
I'm grandfather clawsed into it now.
No, you're not.
I am. Look.
No, your hair is cute. It's always cuter without your hat. No offense.
Nope. I think it's too much.
Here,
gone.
Let me help
too
you.
Too gone. You can jizz it?
Mm-mm.
No. No, just steal it.
I feel bad. We didn't really... What? What? Why are you shaking your head at me?
Whenever you want to.
Okay.
We learned that song in half an hour.
Yeah.
That was pretty good. That's tricky. I don't think we learned all the little twists and turns and ins and outs of all the different guitar parts. There's a million of them.
I said or vocal parts.
Agreed. The hat is really, really cute, but Jeff looks cuter without it.
I want my hat back.
Up your hole with a Tootsie Roll.
Whoa.
Do you know which song we're talking about that we learned? We're talking about this one.
Oh, Seema's requesting Overland Stage.
Do it. That's a good one.
Do it.
For this setting.
I'm schwitzing.
That's actually from the same song that we just learned.
Is that, if we had electric guitars, you'd maybe have the one going all the way up there.
Yeah, the only reason I didn't learn the harmony is because we don't have electric guitars.
Okay. I'm getting yelled at. They really want to know about Liam. Liam he went to school with our children. We love him. We watched him for a time when his parents went on a trip, and he became our son. And he's extremely talented. Like,
even though he has perfectly wonderful parents of his own.
Yeah, he does, but whatever.
They just abandoned me for a small
they
period of time.
They abandoned him? and we took him in. He was crying on a street corner.
He showed up.
No,
with,
I'm just kidding, Jackie and Peter.
He showed up with a double
bass. With a giant
bass.
Stand-up bass.
Mm-hmm.
And we love him, and we love his sister, Seema.
We keep trying to tell the origin story and end up bullshitting.
It's not bullshit.
It's true.
But the elements of it.
Thank you.
That's why I live in Kansas City.
Yep.
That.
My love is the reason why that I live.
Aww,
in
na, 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 na.
That's my
so
deep,
sweet.
Deep love
so,
for Tara.
Aww.
Liam Kazar is a world famous chef now, too, also.
Yes, he is.
Which we're not going to mention the name of his restaurant because we...
Because it's
not
a restaurant.
He can't keep up with it already.
Oh, we trusted you. Go figure. Hey! Jackie said that.
You could talk about your restaurant if you want.
Do you want to, or do you need to not talk about it because you can't, you have too much business?
It's a good problem to have.
Yeah. I did a little gig to sort of stay busy during the pandemic, and I've been running it with my sister, Seema. It's called Isfahan. And it's Persian Armenian food, sort of.
and it's delicious.
It's so good.
And he
really
started doing it so that Tara would like him still.
Yeah.
Tara, I can relate.
He's been feeding me 3 square meals a day the whole pandemic. It's great.
But I can relate with wanting to get your man out of the house and do something.
True. There came a time.
There always does.
Yeah, this is...
Comes a time.
The pandemic has inhibited Susie from doing what she's done the rest of our relationship, which is if I'm home for any length of time, I wake up and my bags are by the front door.
Your bags are packed. You're ready to go.
Yeah, don't you have a tour or something?
Bye! Well, I mean...
I need my hat.
No, you don't. You look super cute. I'm schwitzing my ball sack off. Whew. What's the name of Liam's band?
Liam Kazar.
Liam Kazar. Sing us a song, Liam.
Yeah, I put out a few songs last year, and there's more songs coming.
You should sing one of those.
Do one. Mm-hmm. You can take your mask off. You just got your test results today.
Which song should we do?
Do you want to do up or down?
I'll do either, any of them.
Did you say up or down?
Yeah.
A lot of my songs are ragers, so.
I think over on the stages is
about
a good one.
They're about directions.
Okay,
up or down.
People, this is going to melt.
Let's...
Can you take off the jazz first?
Alright.
Will you play?
Sure.
Cool.
You can forget where you're going to, bid every single tree you see I do, smell the season that you're passing. Look for a chimney that's been burning clean. Mail all your letters you wrote on the latrine about the horses and the bad hygiene, the Oakland stage. 'Cause no one misses more than me. I can't see. Western voyage in a rolling tin, puffing your way through every dollar and cent, misremembering historic event on the Overland stage. Compose a tweet among the falling snow, focus your eyes back on the ground below, wish the whole world and I could. Thank you.
Oh, gorgeous, Liam. Gorgeous. Yes, Liam was in Marrow. And do you have a band camp they want to know?
I do, yeah. That song's not there, but I have a band camp. Liam Kazar.
Liam Kazar.
K-A-Z-A-R.
Oh, that was so pretty.
Thank you.
Gorgeous.
Spencer recorded that song. Spencer and I recorded that song together.
Good job, Spency.
Thank you.
Why am I being yelled at for not answering Danny and Una's questions? What are you assholes asking? No offense. What, do you see what they're asking, Sammy?
No.
Uh-huh. That was beautiful, Liam.
That was amazing.
Thanks.
Sweet Liam.
So good, so good.
So good.
What other songs do we know to play together? You know, Liam can play almost any Bob Dylan song.
Do it, do it,
do it. See if we can stump him.
Why are you leaving, Seema? Why do you hate us? Seema just said goodnight, safe travels. Oh, she saw Liam do a song and now she's leaving.
Oh yeah, fine. See you later.
Bye, Seema. Love you.
Would we be able to whip out Shoes Too Tight?
Danny, I can't see everyone's texts, you dickwad. Sorry, 9-year-olds. I cannot see everyone's texts. I mean, what are they called? Messages. Or what?
Comments.
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 You know that.
Your comments.
So get off my ween. What's happening?
I don't know.
If Liam's going to do another song.
It was just a suggestion.
Okay. Ow, my neck. Do
Could
it.
Could I be over there or something? Is that easier for you so you can...
No.
Okay. Wait, is that the right... Voice against the line. The cogs are made of old times. I was no citizen of any kind then. Heard with fuchsia in her hair and bumblebees in a garden. Me with no keys or any idea. Somewhere between liquor and Listerine, there's wasted breath upon wasted dreams. And I'm standing on the side of the road. I'd lose a buck to make a dime. I'd lose a year for an hour of your time. And I'm standing on the side of the road. I may just explode. Here's a poor fellow dressed in rags, apple cores and old bags, crushing coke cans and shoes too tight. He said, I should have read these books years ago. It took all this time to learn, but I'll never know. But now begins the reign of reason and life. Somewhere between liquor and Listerine, there's wasted breath upon wasted dreams. And I'm standing on the side of the road. Oh, but I lose a buck to make
a dime, I'd lose a year for an hour of your time. And I'm standing on the side of the road, I may just explode.
God, Liam. So good.
Thank you.
God. Yes, clap. Yeah,
did you hear part. That was fucking guitar part?
That's great.
What?
Dad and I were saying the same thing.
Oh, so good. Liam.
Yes.
You're so talented.
Thanks.
And everybody was really touched that you said, should I go over there? Would it be easier for you? They're like, finally, someone's trying to make it easier for Susie.
All right, you know what? I think it's been nice seeing you.
Yeah.
Like, I'm glad. I'm really glad that you're going into the food business.
Yes, Liam does rule.
One of our favorite people.
That's true.
Two of our favorite people. Don't want to exclude.
Thanks, Jeff.
You're welcome.
Tara, I really like when you do your chip reviews.
Oh, thanks. There's a bag of chips in the car. I should go grab some.
Your reviews are exquisite.
Wait, have you reviewed the Red Hot Ripples, whatever they're called?
Should we ever do a live chip review on the Tweedy show?
Those are the best chips in the country, Red Hot Ripples.
Have you had the I forgot what the flavor's specific name is, but the Hot Pop Chips?
No.
Would you like to review one?
I would love to.
All right. You guys, you are in for a treat.
Here we go.
We are going to have a live...
It has a note of oak.
A live chip review.
Oaky.
Is there pop after chips?
Like, so, let's see. I'm getting a little mulch and some tinsel.
Pop chips, potato, crazy hot. Love the flame design. You always got to look at the bag. Oh, they're gluten-free. Interesting. I like gluten.
They're pretty dry. Not terribly spicy, but I would snack on these if I were driving across the country, too. Mm-hmm. That's my review. Good job. Nice job. Yeah, Thank you.
It's a nice light chip.
It's a light chip.
Yeah.
It's like a dessert chip.
You got them.
I love them.
It's a dessert chip.
Thank you.
It's a chip palate cleanser.
Do you want any more?
Is that the chip you were freaking out over going, this is so delicious?
I thought it was really good, yeah.
Ooh.
But I am a potato, so I have a different palate.
I love how Tara has literally like the CV of like an 80-year-old legendary activist, and like what she's known for in this bus is chip reviews.
She is a legendary activist, but her chip reviews.
I prefer that form of notoriety.
Ay. Sharon's still trying to yell at me that potatoes are bad for you. I'm sorry. Don't accept. Remember, does anyone here know what I'm talking about when I say, don't accept?
Mm-mm.
It's from when I was a kid, we would play Foursquare, and if you didn't like the serve you got, you would go, don't accept.
Foursquare was so fun.
I know, wasn't it?
I miss playing Foursquare.
Don't accept. I'm schwitzing.
Are you okay? I heard you panting during Liam's songs, or was that just...
Panting. What are you talking about?
I heard you panting, bro.
Spencer, I was not panting, bro.
Bro.
What is wrong with you?
Is that what I said?
Was I panting?
I didn't.
You mean like...
I am worried, though. Are you okay? Like,
yes, I'm fine, Spencer. I'm just hot. Because we had to turn off all the air because it's too loud. No, I'm fine, honey.
Do you want to show the clients our Sonic Ice stash?
I don't think they care.
Okay.
I would care. We've got Pearl Ice.
Pearl? It's called Pebble Ice.
Well, some
best. Was I panting?
I was a little distracted.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up, everyone.
It literally does kind of fly by.
The show?
Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
I was just like, holy crap.
It does.
Are we doing that?
You want to try that again since you got...
I would love to...
What?
You know your note?
Yeah.
Sammy?
Which?
What, Liam? The song he sang? What was the song, Liam?
Up
yeah.
The second song is called Shoes Too Tight. It's available everywhere.
Shoes Too Tight by Liam Kazar, Kazar.
I'm sitting in the railway station, got a ticket to my destination. On a tour of one night stands, my suitcase and guitar in hand. Every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one man band. Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts escaping. Home, where my music's playing. Home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Every day's an endless stream of cigarettes and magazines. Mm-hmm. Each town looks the same to me, the movies and the factories. Every stranger's face I see reminds me that I long to be homeward bound. I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts escaping. Home, where my music's playing. Home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Tonight I'll sing my songs again, I'll play the game and pretend. But all my words come back to me in shades of mediocrity. Emptiness and harmony. I need someone to comfort me. Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts escaping. Home, where my music's playing. Home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Silently for me.
Beautiful. Gorgeous.
Thank you.
Good job, guys.
It's dedicated to Casey Casotes again.
Okay.
Casey Casotes Walker.
I think you got that.
I think the right. Dedication loses a little bit of its luster when it looks like you forget the person's name. Just saying.
I think it's Casey.
Sorry, I forgot the first harmony note again.
No worries,
but
bro.
That sounded,
I think that sounded it's pretty fucking, excuse me, pardon me. I think it's pretty darn sweet to get that close to the harmonies on the original without hardly any work at all.
Yeah, that sounded really, really great.
Thank you.
Good job, guys.
Oh, one more box of skating fans.
That's all I want to do from now on.
Great.
I want to learn the solo and Choose Too Tight.
Spencer said mofo yesterday in your dedication?
Yeah, I did. She deserved it. In a good way.
Hall and Oates.
And she still deserves it today.
Hall and Oates?
Someone said do Hall and Oates.
Let's do what a fool believes.
I can't go for that, I'm sorry.
No can do.
That great soul act.
What a fool believes.
That's,
Doobie
Brothers.
Yeah.
The Dibbies.
Only living boy in New York.
That's a Paul Simon song.
I love Paul Simon.
Simon and Garfunkel song.
Garfunkel and Oates, yes. Let Liam choose a Dylan song, someone says. I agree.
Someone called you Yellow Dylan earlier.
Potato Dylan.
Yellow Tater Dylan.
Deep fried Dylan.
Oh. Spud Dylan.
French fried Dylan. Do it, do it. Don't we all want Dylan to do a Liam song? I mean, Liam to do a Dylan song?
Yeah.
Or John Prine.
Or John Prine.
Ooh la la.
Ooh la la. Pressure. What are we doing? Should I stop pressuring Dylan? I mean, god damn it, Liam.
Oh, somebody's.
Somebody what?
Tara's calling you.
Did Liam meet Bowie? Liam.
Did I meet Bowie?
Yeah, when you did the Bowie thing.
He was dead.
He had been dead for 4 years.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Darn it.
That show was so good. Amazing show.
Does Tara sing?
We have the...
Jeff, do you remember we're doing the show right now? Can you stop ignoring us? What are you going to do? Whisper a song.
That's learning.
During
it's called
the
learning.
Live show. I know. It's learning. Called... Learning is for before the show or after the show, not
people,
during the
I
show.
I think people enjoy getting a little bit of a insight into how the things work.
It's hi, old. Sheba.
I
Sheba's
was
going to
say my mind works.
Happy birthday, Billy.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, Sheba happy just birthday.
Said jealous of your amazing cake.
Yeah, that cake was bunks.
I don't know, I just picked that one because I thought it would be one that you knew.
I've been bad.
Been bad? You haven't been tending to your Dylan garden?
We've got it.
Yep.
There you go.
What?
I'm going to try.
Why are you journeying?
Say what's wrong, a long time friend. Something bothering you. Tell me what the problem is, I'll see what I can do. There are times we disagree, we agree more than we don't. We won't always see eye to eye, but we will more than we want. So we've got friendship, the kind of lasts a lifetime. Through all the hardship, you will be a friend of mine. Cause
we got friendship, the kind that lasts a lifetime. Through all the hardship, he was a friend of mine. If you're on the street, I'll take you in. If you're hungry, I'll give you food. If it's money you need, I've got some safe. If you're sick, I'll visit you. I've been where you are right now. You've seen me through it all. I leaned on you, now you lean on me. I bet I won't let you fall. We got friendship, the kind that lasts a lifetime. Through all the hardship, you was a friend of mine. 'Cause we got a friendship, the kind that lasts a lifetime. Through all the hardship, you was a friend of mine.
Talk to me, old pal of mine. If you feel you can go on, well, don't you sweat, it ain't over yet. The bond we have is strong. Your welfare is my concern. You weigh less than you think. I'll carry you through the sinking sand and see if I let you sink. We've got friendship, the kind that lasts a lifetime. Through all the hardship, you was a friend of mine. 'Cause we got friendship, the kind that lasts a lifetime. Through all the hardship, you was a friend of mine. We got a friendship, the kind that lasts a lifetime. Through all the hardship, you was a friend of mine. 'Cause we got a friendship, the kind that lasts a lifetime. Through all the hardship, you was a friend.
That was beautiful, you guys. I love that song so much.
Friendship by Pop Staples.
What?
Friendship by Pop Staples.
Ugh, I love that song.
Makes me wanna
cry. That song has made me cry on many, many occasions.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
Yes, it is. Pinky.
Ouch.
Pinky. What's next? What's next?
I'm like the lady that fell over in the grapes.
What? Oh. Ouch!
Where's that? That's been on the internet?
In like 2011.
That was
even earlier.
Oh, in the stamping on the
grapes? One of the first viral videos ever.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
That's what Pop Staples does to me.
To your heart.
Wait, the show is literally almost over.
Oh, yeah.
Was a tree and I was a flower. What would we do? I guess we'd wait.
for reincarnation, reincarnation, reincarnation.
You came to play with us.
This was such a lovely surprise to see y'all.
So great to see y'all.
Thanks for having me.
Bye, everybody.
Bye, everybody.
We'll probably be home the next time we see ya.
Hope so.
Someone at the door?
I believe our tour manager has decided it is time to leave.